So today we're planting some vegetables in the rooftop garden at Talley.
We're sort of renovating the beds. We're pulling out weeds, getting our winter vegetables in, since this is sort of split between pollinator plants and then also productive vegetables and other produce. The produce that's harvested here is going to go to the NC State Dining Services, and specifically it's going to go to the 1887 Bistro, which is right below us. And it'll be really cool to see how we can keep it really local here.
Being able to have a garden, like on a rooftop garden on campus, is really cool. It gives me an example of the type of work that I could be doing in the future.
My students learn best through hands-on learning. So, and in design, the best case scenario is when students come up with designs and then they get to see the design implemented. And this is that perfect case.
It's really cool to see a green roof in action and to get my hands dirty in it. Okay. As we're facing a growing world, we have more people to feed and we have less space. And if we can utilize a massive amount of underutilized space, which is our roofs, there's a massive amount of benefits from energy efficiency to food production that we can reap.